5 seconds. The whistle releases the jammers to Kelly Rose.
Thank you.
she starts to jam. Willow on the inside, keep doing, make it a round. Get up quickly. Big hit. Number 665, Weenie Eagle makes a big hit on Kikulu. Oh, and now for Kikulu, she makes a second to the back of the pass and re-enters behind number 960 snap. Oh, that was so no. She didn't do it. Kikulu puts a cutting penalty. Oh, no. She was not. Oh! Jane Austen Chase is on the jam line against Keith Gulu in June 26th. Oh, Jane Austen Chase is all in trouble. Ouch. What is that with the 150? I hope I'm going to see the 150 ball tournament. Let's hear it for them.
See the big man for Rolling Hills Derby Day.